Alright, so today I'm going to be playing basketball. Basically, I'm just going to show you how I play every day, because I do play every day. Where I live, basketball is not really a popular sport, and people have picked on it because I play it, but I just ignore them because where I live is mostly football, English football. So, I'm just going to show you what I do every day, just show you my shots, skills.
Yo, it's Cuff. You know we're supposed to go through hard times in life to teach us lessons, but never forget, every day above ground is nothing short of a blessing. Now breathe this in. And I picture the pain that I've been put on these past few months. I put myself on a path of progression. Now I'm pushed and pushed. Now I'm finally living good. Never thought I would live a life like this, but I'm proud of the man I've become. Just when it's all said and done, I refuse to lose, and I can't be beaten like a fucking drum. So here I come. I want it all. I want the moon and I want the sun. I want the world in the palm of my hands, and I won't stop fighting till it's done. It's gonna take more than a knife or a gun to put me down when I'm on one, son. So you better fucking pray for this black and white soldier. I'll call me fuck with like.
I've waited ages just to say this, me heart's racing, pen burning the pages, spit words to me lungs caving, so I needed to say this, I don't think that I'm famous, to shed light on your mind even though it's broken and aimless, it's what you put into your work and then get out of it, I want a fan base so high you couldn't counter it. Cause I'm a sick boy, medicated by illness. To be the best of the best of the Northeast, you made me brilliant. I'll sign the vantage point, send out me music. Slogging for the top is what I'll have to do, I'll do it, but I'm missing something. That's a piece of me heart. It's a piece that motivated me from right at the start. But we won't get into that cause it's a personal journey. I seen with her inside of it, don't make me shine any brighter. I feel a stone lighter, yeah, confined to the past. Time is all we got, man, when this is the last. Let's do it the last time, last time, yeah, 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 yeah. Let's do it the last time, last time.
Reminiscing back in the days of a kid with no worries. Thinking back on the things we did, it was so funny. Curved greenfield, everybody was playing footy. And sitting down the dean, getting pissed up with no money. I'll never forget the past, but it drives us round the bend. Wish I could go back in time and just do it all again. The first day of school to the last, I just can't pretend. The best days of my life, I spent them with all my friends. Before the days of status updates in your inbox. Vivid memories of us walking through Jarrah in shock. Off to pick ups from my uniform and my thin socks. I started UMC and then VCB let the pin drop. Back in the beginning, that's when I started writing. Rhymes. Now I'm making tracks, I'm having the time of me life. Couple rappers and mice, I'm spitting the verbal remedies. Blazing herbal remedies, reminiscing through memories.
For me, your mates, when we all changed, and I can't name names, cause when I do it feels strange. Over time that it's true, we have lives to pursue, but the reason I'm here is the memories of use. God, I'm blessed that I've had a good life, cause I've ruined so many, really I deserve shake. We're all a victim of a life that we choose, but I take it as a blessing that I spend it with use. You know who you really are when it's gone. I hope you find peace and yeah, I hope you live long. I hope the memories are replayed when I'm dead. On repeats in me brain and it's locked in me head.
forever traveling through the bright light. See the faces of who I lost in the moonlight. I felt such emotion, I cried when I wrote this. Leela Lou, sing it for us when I'm choking.
Memories.
Yeah, yeah.
Memories.
Cause I got boxes of memories.
Memories. Memories. All coming back to me.
Homie, well, I dealt with me as a kid, I would never know. All I did was smoke glue and rock the mate with me bros. Back then with them is where it began, when I was just a bro. So for the next 5 bars, I'm gonna big yous up. Nick Whitfield, Palmer, Coxie and Sean, Hoodman, Stu Taylor, Paddy and Carl, Rudd, I did Chris B, Mark T and Miller P, Lee Plunkett, Carl, Crazy Carl, Tracy, Byron and Hutchie, Linny and Mackie's on a Friday. Call me Lee Sonora, cause I did it all my way. This year I inspired a few people to start spitting them bars. But my friends inspired me and told me to reach for the stars. Pushing a pathetic little prick on the path to pursue paper. Having a laugh and loving life and losing sight of the haters. I wanna thank you for thinking I could win it through thick and thin. Been thirsty since 13, so I knew I could win. Sing!
I'm soul searching, life learning just to keep the world turning. You've got a 9 to 5, I stay here when I'm working. Fuck your normal day jobs, I'm inspired, it's perfect. Bring your tools and even try to crack me surface. Then watch me levitate and make rappers around me nervous. I have lived the dream, the genre song was all I did give. Now kids come up to me and say I think your muse is wicked. And that's when I wanted the youth to listen. Teach them not to be like me, but to pursue the right they're given. Here it can be fueled through a passion just to continue. The passion left rehearsal, the music is all I can do. It wasn't always like that, though they never used to listen. A zombie from the dead, persevered, soul risen. I might not be your favourite rapper from the time, but I know how to write the song to bring you closer to your mind.
Let's do it for last time, last time, yeah, 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 yeah. Let's do it for last time, last time, yeah.
Because that's the game we're playing. You started it. I didn't. We can make all kinds of complexities out of that and really, in a way, have enormous fun. But once anybody sees through that, well, we're frightened. Then we're afraid that people may say, well, good equals bad, and we can do anything we like.
Let's do it for last time.
The
last time, last time, yeah, 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 yeah. Let's do it for the last time.
To everyone who fucking listens to this and shit like that. Inbox on Facebook, everything. Just thank you. Just fucking thank you, man.
Yeah!
out every day. If you play it, I forget to do one day. I don't know, actually. If I miss one out, I'll do four the next week. So if I miss one out, I'll do two more. If I miss one out, I'll do the two that I have left. And then next week I'll do four, because I messed that one out. Okay? I'll try.
Now I wrote this track to say thank you to the people who support just what I do. I'm a type of person, if I see you on the street, I'll say thank you to you too. For having the life from the northeast, make these dreams come fucking true. And I'll continue to write these tracks for you so it sticks in your head like glue. So close your eyes, feel the bang of the beat and appreciate the music. Take that shit in, don't abuse it, turn the bass up and lose it. And I've always known ever since I was a kid that music heals your soul. I tell you the truth, my life without music will turn me home pretty cold. I'll be blessed with the power of speech and I'm gonna use it to tell you story. About a kid from the streets of Jala who went on a mission of fame and glory. And I started off shit as a rave MC and I talked about nothing but crap. But we've died with the new money, so I focus me life on rap. And I'm happy with the life I live, and the words I speak are always true. And I want you to know, I couldn't do this shit without you. So come with me on this journey so you can see from my perspective whether you're stoned or pissed, getting full of drugs, getting your boosters, my objective. Ha ha! Yes! Now you better get ready for the sound of the cars. I plug in the mic and spit raps on the last one. I'm ready to rock and rip up a track. And I started this fast so there's no go back. It's the LIAMMCAFFAY, AKA that's AFFF till the day that I die. And I never asked why, I just let the beat cry. Ever since I was born, I was left to the guy. Now you're feeling this beat like a poke in the eyes, but your arms are trying to fly. This life that I'll be given, I just gotta get no fucking peace. So I pick up the pen and I pick up the paper, that's why it's my release. You people have been motivation, they drive me to write this shit. One day, I just hope one day that I'll be able to write a hit. Until that day comes, I'm just gonna go in with what I've got. And I got told by me mate when I was 18 that shit is what I'm not. Shouts off for the memories and the mental times that we had. I keep your chin up in me fucking chest out when I'm a proud Jala lad. And this track is for all the 10 and we are getting stoned on the river banks. I leave this track with a little word and that word is fucking thanks.
Shoulda, wouldas, never do. This is voodoo.
Yeah, love's like voodoo, painful for two. Stop you in the hall with a pin straight through. Love can be smooth when you move to the groove, while we tragically, gradually fall to a doom. But love can be nice if you play the game right. Kiss her and hug her, tell her that you love her every night. Keep that shit fresh, you make an effort not to fight. Well, hand in hand, we both march to the light. Love is always hard if it's all one-sided. It's a game of give and take. You both gotta be open-minded. Fuck that he says, she says, yeah, I say shit. If love is worth having, you'll keep it a push and never quit. You're gonna find the girl worth stressing about. Well, other messes and so-called best mates try cursing her out. It's pretty mad and sad. Our relationships go sour because of a shy side of Facebook like that. I have the higher power. Your relationship can end over a book without a face. And if you ask me, it wasn't strong enough in the first place. In the game of love and life, you're gonna have three things. Love, trust, loyalty, never get rolled into sin. Don't get sidetracked by a load of tittle-tattle. By bitches will be looking like a fucking part of the market full of cattle. Love is like chess, man. The queen protects the king. Play the game like this, man. You'll always fucking win.
Love is like food, dude. Painful for two. Stab you with the heart with the pin straight through. Love can be smooth when you move to the groove. When you tragically, gradually.
gradually fall to our doom. But love can be made, so you play the game right. Kiss her and hug her and tell her that you love her every night. Keep the shit fresh and make it never not afraid. While hand in hand we walk march to the light. They say there's always two sides to a story as it happens. But love and trust and respect is essential to attraction. Stuck in a game of love where the words be louder than actions. Deal with reactions and accusations to keep the passion. Cause at the minute it's smashing, but is it everlasting? The question you choose to ignore, but you always seem to asking. It's inappropriate, just think if you're associate. You should have thought of this at the start when you chose approaching it. But now you're stuck in the middle, you can't cope with it. You chose to go with it, with the love and there's no provoking it. You turned around and left, now you're leaving a heart broken. It's a fact that when it comes to the love, there's no joking, kid. So take it as a lesson, learn to keep it in your mind. Just learn to follow your heart and it's bound to keep you right. And get yourself out the dark and you can't embrace the light. Because if something's worth fighting for, then you have to face the fight. Love is like food, too painful for two. Stab you in the heart with a pin straight through. Love can be smooth when you move to the groove. While we tragically, gradually fall to our doom. But love can be nice if you play the game right. Kiss her and hug her, tell her that you love her every night. Keep that shit fresh and make an effort not to fight. Well, hand in hand, we both march to the light.
Yeah, this is Miser Kaff. Grab some cans, light some spliffs. Welcome to the dark side. Let's go.
Welcome to the dark side, flowing like the Amazon. I've got you shaking up in your boots like you're on a parasol. What's the matter, son? Is it because we're having fun? We'll bring the beats to life, call it resurrecting the Jara song. Spit the truth and drop lyrics on yous like atom bombs. And represent the fullest the town that I'm from. Jara! You really don't wanna know who you're fucking with. Catches on a mission from campuses down to Buckets Bridge. With anti-social people, but socially sucking buckets with. I'm fucking sick, but I'm gonna have to put up with it. Because the people who run the country are full of shit. I feel obliged, I get stolen, piss up me benefit. Plenty of spare time to write me rhymes and develop it. And get me down on the map, Jara, I'm repping it. You best protect your shit, never be disrespecting this. I murder yous with eloquence, no traces of evidence. I make a coin with two tails, you never get ahead of his. So make the choice, are you with us or you're forgetting this. I'm like a chameleon, the way that I'm blending this. Me name's Miser, so take the time to remember it. Cause I'll be going down in history and that's a fact. Just like the Jara Crusaders, big up the Jara lads. We all marching packs, smash up your habitats. Ransack and leave you to deal with the aftermath. My miles ahead of you, you're gonna have to catch. There's no stopping the lads when I'm on the trap of calf. You must be having a laugh, you're not coming close to this. Cause I'm supposed to spit, hence the fact that I wrote this shit. I know I won't quit and live it to make the most of it. I'm not a cookie cunt, but I expect this to boast a bit. It's fire in the booth when I'm in cause I'm roasting it. And I don't have to convince you because you know it is. Stoned out of me tits, smoking a load of spliffs. 20 bag with the green skins and a load of tins. A pen and pad and I'm spilling ink like a dozy kid. And you can tell from the flows he spits that he knows his shit.
Jara, this is all said, welcome to the dark side. Be careful what you see, you're gonna have to play your cards right. Your bottom of the pack, I said before we at the top. Doing what we love to do best when we're about to lift off.
Jara, this is all said, welcome to the dark side. Be careful what you see, you're gonna have to play your cards right. Your bottom with the pack, I sitting firmly at the top. Doing what we love to do best when we're about to lift off.
The North East streets, well I prepared myself for this. When I sat pick up the makeup and see the switches, motherfucker on. It's the dark side, man, that's my side. And if I went cap, I put your bitches fine. You wet like she's sitting up in the back. Don't worry, bitches, man, I want you dear fucking homer. Plus I find he's fucking bad, yeah, that a fucking cuffs jumper. I'm nasty, no need on night. Don't have to tell you twice, I've got this skill to make you bleed to death. I'm a fucking play my slice, I slip on a mic. Click your fingers and boom, the lights go out without a doubt. All you rappers disintegrating and now that's what I'm about. Literally killing rappers, leaving the smoking like snow. I slip on a mic and shout and knock your motherfuckers out. And I don't rap about causing money, I've got fuck all. You fake me on the streets of Jara, rapping and having a ball. We're the descendants of Vegas, so we know just how to fake the call. Cause we only come out at night, living for the streets. And we live by the code of silence, where we get dark, rough, where we get cold and violent. I fly as a painted leg, all I'm vainly late. I'm shaded, don't even mind it, never sailing. When I step in this rain, they try and stop cap. Chance will be your vain thing. I always rap about real stuff, so it's always about taming. Ask us if I'm bothered.
Are you bothered?
I'm a fuck, swinging swords like Conan, you'll get shot the fuck up. It's just me looking at police, I'll pull up and be like,
come here, son.
I'll be like, fuck you, pigs. Get on me toes and start a rumor, start it's all fun. At the end of the day, and I'm cap, I rap. Chase the bad feelings away. That's been the motivation for this music that I'll be making. If you're thinking I'm taking it seriously, you're definitely mistaken. Some of your local rappers sound soft out in the cushion. You're still shittering and I don't get it no matter how hard you're pushing. You can tell when you were writing that you were fucking rushing. So the verdict from the slick prick is shit that needs flushing. Put the mic down, even to the hard heads who spin it swiftly. I reveal how thick you are, like the game did 50. Thinking you have a cheer, you none. Sit the fuck down and take a seat. That's me.
and we're back to back on the track. Fuck with us, you get a slap and you verbally get smashed.
Like a bag of potatoes, mate, your land will get mashed. You don't have to pay me to rap, mate, you keep your fucking cash.
So keep your cash, you can stick it where the sun doesn't shine. Me and because I'm to blame, spitting fucking dozens of rhymes.
Cool on the surface, but secretly you're buzzing insane. Since a chain can't wear me lips like a roller coaster rain.
Don't disrespect this, it'd be reckless to think you could ever step to this. I'm like a shot of adrenaline when I inject your shit.
I'm peddling adrenaline, so get it in your skin like keratin. Letters in your head again, I'll soothe you like medicine.
It's a dark city, getting inside of your mind. Chilling you with rhymes when you feel like your head is going in overdrive.
I fried the rise with Barabbas, Bryce and Miser. I'm not gonna lie, I want me 5 pace higher.
It's my desire to retire, I know I set the mic on fire. With the dark side at the top of the Northeast Empire.
If you desire a higher bunch of caliber MCs, look no further with the dark side and we're repping the N.E.
I wrote this for me mom and dad, the ones who made me into the man that I am. And if you're listening, which you will be, listen to this. I hardly open up to yous, but now I'm optimistic for me future thanks to yous. Cause yous have always grafted on that lazy lay around. I know you're wanting more for me, but this should make you proud. I'm glad you stuck around, and yes, I'm talking to your dad. Cause most of you think Jared fucking killed for what I've had. A father figure, you made me dream and try for bigger. Well, you are stuck in shipyards and your overalls and riggers. Railroads to Pyroy, the food was on the table. You kept your mind so positive, till drink made you unable. Mom, the strongest of women, forever loving. If me daughter grows to be a mother like you, I'll be buzzing. Cause I'll be thinking about me life and when I lose yous. And what's a son to do when it's too late to prove it to yous?
Inside the mountain I see fire, burning the trees I see fire.
See mother, I know that I'll be wasted like me brother. But trust me when I tell you that your sons are like no other. The only two in history as stupid as each other. But we like everyone will have to pull back on the covers. Remember how we didn't help you when you needed that. I'd have to live with guilt, so half the reason for this track. I need to get this made because I know your health is bad. And when that lupus hits you, I can see this in me dad. It's like a soul connection, I see him in his chair. He's smoking by the window with his old and grey hair. Reflecting on the life he had, he's looking back. He's wondering how the pair of you put up with such a twat. A fucking reject who can't get out of bed. He eats and then goes back away cause he's stoned out his head. You want him more, I know, I'm sorry so. I leave yous both alone but I've got nowhere else to go.
Inside the mountain I see fire, burning.
I love you man, da. I mean that. Now I remember that yous gave me such a talent. And not to just give up, yous didn't raise me as no faggot. The song is deeper than me, I didn't write this. The soul of blend on paper when it conjured into writing. Me love for you could crack your fill the sky with lightning. I guess that's why I wrote this, cause I'm still a boy and frightened. I keep it short and sweet, I could go on forever. But love your mom and dad from now until you see the fire. Fire. I love your mom and dad.